Welcome to the Fulton High School announcements for Thursday, February 13, 2020. I am Marcellus Jackson.
And I am Robracia Jackson.
At this time, could we please have a moment of silence? Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students have a new opportunity to earn a dress-down day every week. If the average daily attendance rate for the school meets our goal from Wednesday to Tuesday, then the entire school will earn a dress-down day each following Wednesday. You must still be in Knox County School's dress code on those days.
Auditions for speakers at the graduation ceremony are coming up. Any senior interested in speaking at the graduation ceremony in May needs to see Ms. Lanzoni in room 209 to sign up and pick up an audition form. The form will include the requirements for a prepared speech for auditions. Ms. Lanzoni will also have information about additional help available to students before the auditions. Auditions are Tuesday, February 25th, after school in room 209. If you have any questions, please speak with Ms. Lanzoni at your convenience.
The Falcon Brew is offering white chocolate raspberry, iced coffee, and raspberry mochas during the month of February.
Contigo plastic and stainless steel water bottles are on sale in the library for $10 to $12.
The Garden Club will be meeting on Mondays after school to work outside in the garden. Meet Ms. Wilkinson in room 102 at 3:30. We will work outside for 1 hour. You can earn community service hours.
Summer Institute. Applications are now available. See in project grad staff to see if you're eligible and get your application. You must have a 2.0 GPA and good behavior and attendance to participate. Applications are due February 28th.
The basketball team will host a senior night tonight as they host Farragut. It is the last regular season home game. The senior night ceremony takes place after the girls' game that starts at 6 p.m.
Have a great day.